हाय फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग ए टॉपिक अबाउट ब्रिजेस, इंडियन ब्रिजेस। देर आर मोर देन 85 और मोर देन 85 ब्रिजेस देर आर लॉन्गेस्ट एंड द लार्जेस्ट, बट टुडे वी डिस्कस ओनली टॉप 10 ब्रिजेस। टॉप 10 ब्रिजेस फ्रॉम विच द क्वेश्चंस कैन बी फ्रेम्ड मैक्सिमम। The bridges may be road types, some bridges may be rail types, some bridges may be road cum rail types, which is the longest and the largest, which is the smallest in their measurements. Today we will discuss about it. So friends, today we are discussing about the topic bridges. So the largest bridge in India is Dhola Sadia Bridge. Its distance is about 9.15 kilometer, and is the largest bridge in our India. This bridge is opened in 2017, and this type of bridge is road type. And this bridge connect Assam state and Arunachal Pradesh. Assam to Arunachal Pradesh state. This connects to. And this bridge located in Lohit River. On the Lohit River, Dhola Sadia Bridge is constructed in Tinsukia place of Assam state. So let's look next one, Dibang River Bridge. Its distance is 6.2 kilometers. How much? 6.2 kilometers, and it's opened in 2018, and it is road type bridge, no rail, only road type bridge, and it is connected. It is present in Arunachal Pradesh. On Dibang River in Arunachal Pradesh state, Dibang River Bridge is constructed. Third one, Mahatma Gandhi Setu Bridge is the third largest bridge in India. Its distance is about 5.75 kilometer, and it's opened in 1982. And it is road type bridge, and it connects South Patna to Hajipur, and it is on the Ganga River. This bridge is on the Mahatma Gandhi Setu is on the Ganga River in Patna, Bihar state. So next, coming to fourth one, Bandra Worli Sea Link. Is the fourth largest bridge in India. Distance is 5.57 kilometer, and it's opened in 2009, and it's only road type bridge connecting. It connects Bandra to Worli, South Mumbai. Worli means South Mumbai. It is Bandra Worli Sea Link bridge is present in Mahim Bay in Mumbai city. Next, coming to the fifth one, Bogibil Bridge is the fifth largest bridge in India. Its distance is about 4.94 kilometers. It opened in 2018, and this type of bridge is rail cum road bridge. Rail can pass through it, and the road transportation can be passed to it for vehicles. It connects Dhimaji to Dibrugarh. Bogibil connect two places, Dhimaji to Dibrugarh, Assam. Bogibil bridge is constructed on Brahmaputra River, the mighty Brahmaputra River in Assam state. So next, coming to the sixth, Vikramshila Setu is the sixth largest bridge in India. Its length is 4.70 kilometers, and it opened in 2001, and it is road type bridge, only road type, and it connects two places, Bhagalpur to Naugachia. Bhagalpur to Naugachia. And Vikramshila Setu bridge is built on Ganga River in Bhagalpur district of Bihar. And coming to the seventh one, Vembanad Rail Bridge. Vembanad Rail Bridge is the seventh largest bridge in India. Its distance is about 4.62 km. It opened in 2011. And it is rail cum road bridge. Rail trains can be passed and vehicles, motor vehicles can also be passed. Rail cum road bridge. And it connects the two places, Edappally to Vallarpadam. And it's located in Vembanad Lake, Kochi, in Kochi district of Kerala. Next, coming to eighth one, Dhiga Sonpur Bridge is the eighth largest bridge in India, and its distance is about 4.55 km. Opened in 2016, this type is bridge type is rail cum road bridge, and it's connect to Dhiga in Patna to Sonpur in Saran. These two places are connected by this bridge. And Dhiga Sonpur bridge is built on Ganga River, Patna, Bihar state. So coming to ninth one, Arrah Chapra bridge is the ninth largest bridge in India. Its distance is about 4.35 km. It is opened in 2017. Type is only road type. It connects Arrah to Chapra, and it is constructed on, built on Ganga River in Saran, Bihar state. Next, coming to the last top 10 longest bridges, 10th place is Godavari Bridge. Its distance is 4.13 km. Opened in 2015. This is rail cum road bridge. Rail trains can be passed, motor vehicles can be passed through this bridge. It connects two places, Kovvur Rajamundry. And this Godavari bridge is built on Godavari River. This is also known as the Dakshin Ganga, South is Ganga, after second biggest river after the Ganga. And it's located in Rajamundry of Andhra Pradesh state. So next, we will discuss briefly about these bridges. The top 10 bridges which have now discussed, we will discuss briefly. So we will discuss in brief about Dhola Sadia Bridge. Dhola Sadia Bridge is also known as Bhupen Hazarika Setu. What? Bhupen Hazarika Setu. And this Dhola Sadia Bridge is over the mighty Brahmaputra. It became the India's longest bridge above water. And the 9.15 km bridge connects Assam and Arunachal Pradesh, inaugurated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi. It reduces the distance between the Assam and Arunachal Pradesh by 165 km and cut down the travel time by 5 hours. So let's look next, Dibang River Bridge. Dibang River, also known as Sikanj Bridge. Dibang Bridge across Dibang River in Arunachal Pradesh is the second longest road bridge in India after Bhupen Hazarika Setu, which is also known as Dhola Sadia Bridge, Bhupen Hazarika Setu, and followed by Mahatma Gandhi Setu. It is 6.2 km long. It is very important bridge for strategical reasons, as it helps Indian Army to reach China border in less time. So next, coming to Mahatma Gandhi Setu Bridge. Mahatma Gandhi Setu Bridge was the third longest river bridge in India over the Ganges, connecting Patna in south to Hajipur. It is 5.750 kilometers long river bridge, one of the major tourist attraction of the state. It was inaugurated by then Prime Minister of India by Indira Gandhi in 1982. It was the longest bridge for many years before the Dibang Bridge was inaugurated. So next coming to the Bandra Worli ceiling. Bandra Worli ceiling is also known as Rajiv Gandhi ceiling. Rajiv Gandhi ceiling. It is the fourth longest bridge above water in India. It is a masterpiece built in India. The Bandra Worli ceiling is a bridge that links Bandra in western suburbs of Mumbai with Worli in south Mumbai. It is a cable stayed bridge with pre-stressed concrete steels via ducts of on either side. The 5.57 kilometer long bridge is a part of the proposed Western Freeway. So next coming to Bogibeel Bridge. Bogibeel Bridge is a combined road and rail cum bridge over the Brahmaputra River between Dhemaji to Dibrugarh districts in Assam state. Bogibeel River Bridge is the longest rail cum road bridge. You have to notice one point here, which is the longest rail cum road bridge. These are only road types. Road in road, Dhola Sadia is the longest, and second is the Dibang, Mahatma Gandhi is the third, but Bandra Worli is the Bogibeel Bridge. This doesn't have the rail transport. This Bogibeel Bridge has the rail transport. So this comes under the first place, Bogibeel Bridge. In terms of what? Rail cum road bridge, Bogibeel Bridge. So Bogibeel Bridge is the longest rail cum road bridge in India, measuring 4.44 kilometers. As it is situated in earthquake prone area. This area has earthquake in Brahmaputra River. It is India's first bridge to have fully welded steel concrete support beams that can be withstand an earthquake of magnitude up to 7 measured on Richter scale. It is Asia's second longest rail cum road bridge and has serviceable period of around 120 years. So next coming to Vikramsila Setu. Vikramsila Setu is a bridge across the Ganges near Bhagalpur in Indian states of Bihar. In Indian states of Bihar, named after the ancient Maharihara of Vikramsila, which was established by King Dharmapala. Vikramsila Setu is the fifth longest bridge over water in India. The 4.7 kilometer long two-lane bridge runs from Barori Ghat to Naugachia. Vembanad Rail Bridge is a rail connecting Edappally to Vallarpadam in Kochi, Kerala, with a total length of 4.620 kilometers. It is the longest railway bridge in India. The railway line is dedicated to solely the freight trains, means goods trains, freight trains. The Vembanad Railway Bridge is the most beautiful bridge in Kerala. This bridge lets only 15 trains to pass each day. Vembanad Lake is the largest lake in India. This point also should be noted. Vembanad Bridge is the largest lake in India and largest lake of Kerala, and is also ranked as one of the largest Indian lakes that is famous as the host of the traditional sports known as Nehru Trophy Snake Boat Race. So next one is Diga Sonepur Bridge. So this Diga Sonepur rail cum road bridge is also known as JP Setu Bridge. Diga Sonepur Railroad Bridge is recently completed bridge across River Ganges connecting Diga Ghat and Pahleja Ghat in Bihar. The rail cum road bridge provides easy roadway and railway line between northern and southern part of Bihar. The bridge is 4.55 kilometer long roadway and railway. Link Bridge is second railway bridge in Bihar, inaugurated on 3rd February 2016. So next coming to ninth one, Arrah Chapra Bridge. Arrah Chapra Bridge is also known as Veer Kunwar Singh Setu. Veer Kunwar Singh Setu is the multi-span bridge across Ganges River connecting Arra to Chhabra of Bihar. Veer Kunwar Singh Bridge was opened for public on 11th June 2017. Arra Chhabra Bridge reduced the distance between Chhabra and Arra from 130 km to 40 km. This has greatly reduced the distance of Arra Aurangabad and Shabhua districts from Siwan, Chhabra and Gopalganj districts. So let's come to the last but not the least, Godavari Bridge. The Godavari Bridge is also known as Kovvooru Rajamandri Bridge. Kovvooru Rajamandri Bridge is built across the Godavari River in Rajamandri of Andhra Pradesh state. This bridge was constructed to reduce road distance between Kolkata and Chennai, road and rail distance between Kolkata and Chennai by at least 150 kilometers. This dual bridge connects Kovvooru in West Godavari district and Rajamahindravaram or Rajamandri in East Godavari district. So friends, today we have discussed about the top 10 largest bridges. There are so many bridges, more than 85 largest bridges are there in the measurement, decreasing by order. So I have chosen only top 10 bridges because most of the questions can be framed from here. Some of the questions may be framed from 85 bridges also, but maximum questions can be framed from here. So these bits can be more important to the competitive aspirants. So if you like this video, please like, share, comment, subscribe. I will meet you tomorrow with a new topic and come in front of you. Thank you.